Hello everybody. This is the very first short video of our vegetable garden in the Landes, a region in southwest of France. In the Landes, the soil consists mainly of sand. For that reason, we created 9 beds filled with garden soil, compost and straw mulch. 7 raised beds are made of wood and 2 are made of bricks, leftovers found on our property. We have planted the classical vegetables like cucumbers, squashes, peas, beans, zucchini, onions, peppers and tomatoes. Last week we could already harvest the early potatoes. In between the raised beds we have a lot of flowers to attract insects like bumblebees, butterflies and bees. We plan to create more videos in the future to show you the projects on our beautiful property, including renovation of an old barn, beekeeping and others. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned.